You spoke about governance, which in the consultation paper you talk about that as being how we lead the game.
Mm-hmm.
Can you explain that a little bit and explain, I guess, how that differs from the administration? Because you use those as two separate elements within this discussion. So what is the difference between governance, and which is, you describe it as how we lead the game, and administration, which is how you run the game? What's the difference between those two things?
It's probably one of the most confused subjects in football. And they're very often conversations around both are confounded all of the time. I mean, there's very little understanding of the structure of our game in Australia, and how the governance and the interrelation